Good morning, Ladd High School. Today is Monday, November 16th. I'm Ryan.
I'm Carson.
And these are your morning announcements.
The boys basketball have a practice from 6 to 8 p.m.
Today is the first wrestling practice right after school.
Wednesday, November 18th, girls basketball have a home game with West Jefferson.
Malad Middle School wrestling will be going to Marsh Valley.
Malad Middle School girls basketball have a home game.
Thursday, November 19th, the Malad Middle School girls basketball team has another home game.
There will be a robotics team meeting every Tuesday after school in Mrs. Carnes' room.
ISU Distance Learning Classroom is ready for next semester courses. These classes are taught by college professors and give you a head start in your general education class. For college, you need to be a senior or junior and highly motivated. If you want high school and college credit, see Mrs. Kent in the library for a list of classes.
IDLA class registration is open. There are a lot of different classes available. Come see Mrs. Kent in the library for more information.
Students who are online or quarantined, you need to be checking Schoology for your assignments and going to your Zoom meetings.
Lunch for today is Mandarin chicken bowl, egg rolls, side salad, food choice, broccoli, or mixed fruit.
Happy birthday over the weekend to Charlie Briscoe and Kaylee Nalder.
Have a good day in Malad High School.